Hey everybody, what is going on? I hope you guys are all doing well and welcome to another tutorial video. In this video, I'll be explaining to you guys how you can add ads to your site on Shopify. So let's get right into it. Now, you can use whichever ad provider you would like. However, I would recommend you use Google AdSense. It is very easy to use and it is integrated into a Google account, which you more than likely have. So just go over to Google AdSense. And then select the type of ads you want. You want to select ads that you can embed into your site through the HTML code provided. And usually what you need to do is just go over there, format the ads or select the format of ads that you want, and then just copy over the HTML code. It is very easy to do, so I won't be showing it. Now, once you get the HTML codes to your ads, you're gonna go into online store, into themes, and then click on customize next to the theme that you want. Once you're here, you're gonna add another section to your site by clicking add section here under the left menu, and then going down and selecting custom liquid. Once you add the custom liquid section, just enter the copied HTML code of your embedded ads into the liquid code section, and that'll embed them into your site. And pretty much it is as easy as that. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll be seeing you guys in another video.